If someone done an umrah, does it make obligatory hajj fard? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. If someone has done an umrah, umrah is something like a different ibadah, and hajj is a different ibadah. So there's a common thinking of people in South Asia that if you've done your umrah, then the hajj becomes obligated to you. But well, hajj is already a fard to do that. It does not make the fard after you've done an umrah, because umrah is something a different reward, and the hajj has a different reward. So it's totally a different ibadah. But what is obligate? The umrah is a sunnah. The hajj is something obligated by Allah. So the hajj is already obligated. It's not something that becomes a fard, but it is already a fard, and this is already a pillar of Islam. And umrah is something like a voluntarily you can go as much as you want, and that's a sunnah, and every time you go, you get the reward.